YouTube, KeyToySim here, and this is like a little impromptu video, but I'm going to show you how to make my baked mac and cheese. The thing you want to do is you want to put the oven on 350 and bake. Then you want to get you a pot. Please ignore the clutter. Get your pot. Take it over here and put it on the burner, and then here are the three other ingredients you'll need to make the cheese sauce. You will need two cups of milk, a bag of cheddar cheese, and an egg. So I'm gonna mix this up together and I will get back to it. So after putting all the ingredients together, and I was wrong, it is one cup of milk, not two, you want to mix it all together until it's about like this, though it could be a little bit, sometimes you make a little bit more creamy if you want, or this is just the way I prefer it. So anyway, the next step is you want to add some a little bit of salt and a little bit of pepper. Now you don't really have to mix this in with it because, well, I never do and it tastes just fine, so. But yeah, this is pretty much what you're doing. Now we're going to take this and set it in the refrigerator because I have yet to make, and then we'll get one to make in the pasta. Again, I'm sorry if this is kind of clunky. This is the first time I've ever really made a cooking video. I'm usually, you know, used to doing stuff that I can sort of like edit and stuff like that. I've never really done a cooking video before, so I'm not entirely sure how it's ever really, you know, done. So, then after that, we're going to let that start to boil. Then we're going to add the pasta, and you're only going to cook the pasta until it's about half done, because the oven will actually do the rest. So we'll set this back up here, and I'm going to get the pan out, and we'll get started with the pan. I've gotten the pan out. I'm not going to make too much, but I have made... I've greased my pan, and now I'm going to get the pasta and put it into the water. There we go. That will work. I'll be back. Okay, so I have returned, and this isn't really boiling, but it's more of a simmer. But anyway, you're going to want to use a whole box of pasta. You don't exactly have to use it if you don't want to. I'm just going to use some of it because this pot's actually not very big. So, and you're going to want to settle it down in there. Looks like it's going to overflow, but it probably shouldn't. But anyway, I'm going to leave a list of the ingredients down in the description, and I'll leave a list of everything you need to know about this down in the description, so if you don't want to go back and watch this video again, you can just look at the description, and it should have everything you need there. I'll be back in a few minutes once the macaroni gets halfway cooked, and then we'll put it in a pan, and then after making your stuff and putting it together, I like to layer mine. Some people don't. You put it in the oven for about 30 minutes to an hour. So, and I say 30 minutes to an hour because I've made it before and it took an hour, and I've made it before and it took 30 minutes. So it really sort of depends, I think, on the size of the pan. So, yep. I'll come back and check on it in a few minutes.